Assalamualaikum guys, welcome to Pharmacy with Reem. So today I have a guest with me, my friend Asma.
Hi.
So she's a sales rep at a multinational pharmaceutical company. So I thought it would be a great idea to share potential career opportunity for pharmacists and pharmacy students after they graduate. So Asma, can you tell us what are you doing right now?
Well, first of all, thank you for having me. I'm really proud of you and of the channel that you started, because when we started, we didn't have this opportunity of senior people sharing their experience and what they faced during their time at school or after graduation. So thank you for this opportunity.
So let us know what are you doing right now?
So right after my graduation, I joined multinational pharmaceutical company of my country. And I worked as a salesperson, and I'm there ever since, and I'm really enjoying it.
Oh, this sounds great. So Asma, can you tell us what is a typical day at work for you?
Well, usually my day would start around 8:30 in the morning. Mm-hmm. We would start either with the meeting, either with my manager or with the whole team. We'd review our objectives for the year. Then I'd go and check my schedule of today, check my appointments, see if I need to review some papers or some clinical trials according to my objective with these customers. Then I'd head to my customers.
Okay, when you say customers, do you mean physicians and pharmacists?
Yeah, most probably they would be physician, pharmacist, maybe sometimes a patient educator, purchasers, planners, and sometimes there would be the warehouse people.
So after your visits, what do you do?
Back to my office. If I need something to report, or I need to check my tasks for the week and plan for my day ahead for tomorrow, and then my day would be over.
Okay, sounds like a very flexible day at work. Like, you can do those visits in the evening if you have to.
Yeah, actually this is like one of the most benefits of working as a salesperson in a pharmaceutical company.
Mm-hmm.
You would have the opportunity to schedule your own routine and make your own day, make your own plan for the week and for the month and for the day.
Okay, so that's great. Can you tell us other benefits of working at a multinational company?
Yeah. In addition to the flexible routine, you will be well paid. You wouldn't have a regular like evening or night shift as you would have in a hospital, working in a hospital as a hospital pharmacist. You would have the career advancement, the opportunity for your career advancement, because you would have more opportunity for getting a better training to sharpen your skills. You would have the opportunity to get into
the opportunities to take more international assignments and get more exposure to other pharmacist roles.
Exactly.
For example.
Yeah. Especially working in SL as a salesperson for a hospital, especially if you're working with more bigger hospital, you would have the opportunity to meet people from supply chain, pharmacists working as a clinical pharmacist, pharmacists working in a regular inpatient, outpatient, and drug information pharmacist. You would have the opportunity to meet with all kind of different roles that a pharmacist can take in an institution.
So you think this is a great opportunity for new fresh graduates?
Definitely. Especially if you're heading to multinational, those are well-structured companies who have very specific roles for each role that pharmacists can take. You would gain really great benefits.
It sounds like a great opportunity to work in.
It is.
So you must be very lucky.
Yeah, alhamdulillah, I am. And especially if you are undergrad, I'd really recommend that you would go and take a summer training or take a month from your internship in one of the multinational companies that you have around. I'm sure that if you look around, you would find a lot of companies who are happy to offer or happy to help with
training
opportunities in your city.
Okay, so thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions for Asma, or if you have any comments, please comment below or subscribe, please, to my channel. And then if you have any more questions, you can email me, and then I can forward it to Asma, or I can share her email with you. Thank you so much.
Sure.